Hello guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. So today is August 9, 2021 and another week, another Monday. So ngayon, dahil kagigising ko, I'm gonna be cooking French toast for our breakfast. And here are my ingredients. Syempre meron tayo pan. Any pan will do. A little bit of water. Ang sterilized milk or any fresh milk will do. Tapos sugar, butter, 2 eggs. Nakagagamit din ako ng asin. So, let's go and start cooking! Bago to, ang Monde. Paano mo ba pronounce to? Ako nagbino. Monde. Ito. Ang Monde or Monde Milk Bread. High in iron, source of calcium, high in vitamin A. Milky and soft bread. In fairness, masarap siya. First time ko siya matutunan. Monde. Bakit yun? Yung natin. This is another set of ham. So, another set na naman. Naglagay na naman tayo ng butter. And then, lagay na natin yung ating wait for it to become our French toast. Yeah. You can cut it as you can cut it the way you want it, or you can just eat it as is. Yeah, so it's a muscle. So I have to eat it. So I have to eat it. So I so yun, so ito na nga, natutunan ko ang aking French toast. Pwede. Pwede mo na rin siya i-drizzle with yung, alam mo yun, yung pancake syrup. Tapos yung na-breakfast, ang niluto ko ang French toast. Ayan, tapos hindi ko na naisama pero nagdagdag ako ng scrambled egg. Top it with matawag dito yung pancake syrup. Ayan, partner mo rin yung kape. Partneran mo na din ng mainit na kape. So, there you go. Here's for our breakfast for today. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Natakam sana kayo. Bye guys! I'll see you again in my next video.